Okay, this was supposed to be a surprise, but hey, what is up, guys? Solomon here. Did not plan this out. WrestleMania, Royal Rumble is gonna be happening pretty soon, this Saturday, as a matter of fact. So we're just gonna go ahead and, oops. So we're gonna go ahead and see who 2K23 is gonna predict is gonna win the Royal Rumble. So everybody's got a lot of ideas, a lot of. Oh, it should. Oh my goodness, what is this? Okay. But yeah, I don't know. It's gonna be an interesting one for me. I don't know who to win. My money's on CM Punk, kind of, but at the same time, Cody Rhodes could win it? I'm not sure. Those are the top two that I can think of right now, but then again, we might get surprised. Who knows? Give me one second. I'm posting this on Instagram. Sorry, I'm posting this on Instagram now, so I'm gonna make sure people can see it. This is the Royal Rumble for 2024, by the way, so we're gonna see how this goes. Okay, so now that's being set up. It's awesome. Fantastic. All right, so now, so Chad Gable's one of the participants. I know this because I looked it up. I actually did my research on this one. So he's one of them. He's gonna be entering in a random order, so don't worry, he's not gonna be the first one to enter. That would be really sad, but who knows, maybe he will. I have no idea. But my money on this is it's mostly CM Punk. I feel like CM Punk might win this. If John Cena comes back, that's gonna be freaking funny. That's gonna be really freaking funny. But we'll see. In any case, I don't see any reason why we should delay any longer. Let's get this Royal Rumble prediction on the road. My prediction is CM Punk. Although the game might say otherwise, because CM Punk is a custom-made superstar here, so they may not be the actual winner. And I had to change the participants to kind of match the superstars that are probably likely to make it, so we'll see what happens. But in any case, let's see what happens. Royal Rumble, the men's 30-man Royal Rumble. Let's see who wins. This is gonna be a long one, so. Oh man, I'm kind of scared to see what happens because you never know. You never know what might happen here. And as for the women's championship, I'm just going to let Just kind of let the Royal Rumble decide. I'm just probably going to put Bianca Belair.
Is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Carmelo Hayes, alright.
Introducing the participants. First, from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, the NXT champion.
All right.
Carmelo
Hayes. I forgot to change the titles, but
this guy is future star written all over him. The winner of the 2021 NXT Breakout Tournament, multiple-time NXT North American champion, and unified that title with the Cruiserweight Championship.
He's got a cocky attitude, but a bad habit of backing it up.
He's pretty good. He's a. If Carmelo Hayes wins this one, I'd be in shock. But I mean, I don't know if he'll start things off at the Royal Rumble for reals. But this will be interesting to see. And I just hope my internet can keep up because this is gonna be a long one.
Melo. Ready to do something special.
And there's Chad Gable. Interesting startup. Oh no, it's Otis! It's fucking Otis! Oh shit!
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the Alpha Academy from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds.
Oh my god, that is awesome!
What an incredible obstacle.
I'd like to see that.
In a Royal Rumble match, you eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history. Treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long, and the competition... Get ready, strong kick.
Now the thing with the game, it cuts it up really fast, but there's only a limited amount of players that can be in this game, in this kind of match. So, after I want to say 6, maybe 8 superstars are in the ring. Oh, yeah, he's part of the academy. Oh, that's hilarious because they're supposed to be in a team together, but I didn't modify it yet. But, yeah, for the most part, in games like this, the game only allows a certain amount of players. So, and it makes the countdown go a lot faster. But once the ring is filled up with superstars. Oh, wow! What? Ooh, Shinsuke. Oh, shit. That's hilarious. That's awesome. But yeah, after the limit of characters has, filled up the ring, there won't be another new participant until one of them gets eliminated. So
who's gonna enter next? Otis was just a step slow. Here they come.
And yeah, I brought Rey Mysterio back into this because if he's recovered, he might come back. So I figured why not.
Yeah, Otis is getting fired up. He's getting a little battered now. Mind
you see any benefit to the all-out approach in a match like the Royal Rumble?
Sometimes it's good to go for broke in this match. If you can come in this ring and clean
Nakamura. What is this? Eliminated Nakamura. Are you serious right now?
The same opportunity you do, and they're probably just as nervous. If you establish dominance, that might
Finn Balor, I added him here. I don't know if he's going to be part of it, but wouldn't surprise me if he would be. Oh man, if Rey Mysterio wins, I'm gonna laugh my butt off. But yeah, the match isn't that exciting. It's only three players, but we're about to get another one. Oh, whoa! How is Otis still here? Damian Priest is one that was announced, yes. I forgot Damian Priest is in this. If Damian Priest wins, I'd be interested to see that. I doubt he will, but if he does, it'll be interesting. Archer, I put Archer in here, that's right. Oh my god.
One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly. And set right into the corner.
Like, I'm pretty sure Archer would be eliminated really quickly if he joined in this, but oh my god. Gallows, okay. I would like to see a member of OC winning the match, winning this Royal Rumble. That'd be interesting. We got five. We have five red super souls here. So we'll see what happens. Carl Anderson. I had him in here. I thought I got rid of him. I don't remember. The other member of OC. So. Oh, Damian attacking R-Truth. That's not cool, man. He did that last Monday night.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Kofi Kingston. Hell yeah. He was the one that was announced for this. It's been eliminated. Dominic Mysterio.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
He's wearing his original attire because I couldn't change it for whatever reason, but. Sun again, that'd be interesting. Although I doubt Ray might come back, but if he does come back, that'd be interesting to see. Did he get eliminated? Dominic Mysterio already got eliminated. Holy shit. Oh yeah, I got Omos in here. For one more, I think. 2, 4, 6, 7. Yeah, we have room for one more. If they don't eliminate anybody soon, we might be able to get one more in here. There we go. Cody Rhodes! Will he finish the story? Is Cody gonna finish the story? Here we go. Do that at Luke Gallows, but
the biggest little man in WWE history is standing tall.
Oh shit. And Bulldog. Brock Lesnar. I would love to see Brock Lesnar come back here. Kofi kind of stopped his rhythm. That's crazy. Oh, damn. Oh. Luke Gallows has been eliminated. Okay, I'm like, who the hell was eliminated? God damn. Oh, remember Brock Lesnar versus Cody? JLTO main event number 16. Holy shit, we're going through these quick.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly. No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins. Close line. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
We can't wait till 2K24 so we get the main event Jey Uso solo superstar. I would love to see that. Sami Zayn. Kind of full here, so we won't get another guy until one of them is eliminated. Somebody get rid of Omos. There's no fucking way in hell Omos is gonna win this. Jay already. Oh, Jay survives. Oh shit.
This could be it.
Right to the kidneys from behind. What the hell was that? I never saw Cody do that. Like Kofi Kingston got eliminated. Aw. Sammy's just showboating now. Never saw that in him. Oh, main event chair. You still got eliminated? No. CM Punk. I don't know what kind of song they put for this guy when I downloaded him, but CM Punk is here. It's finally here. Cody Rhodes for the CM Punk. Ooh, Damian Priest is even in this. Oh, shit. This is interesting. Ooh, the jokes on there. Oh, damn. Oh my god! Kid Wilson! Oh my god! I forgot I had Kid Wilson in here. I don't think I have his partner in here at all, so. Sami Zayn going after Ray so fucking bad, but goddamn. Yeah, I think Sami's injured or something. I don't know, but I haven't seen him compete in a while. So he makes a comeback here. That'd be interesting. Somebody get rid of Omos. I swear to God. I'm sick and tired of seeing Omos here. Nothing against Omos, but goddamn, he cannot win the Royal Rumble. I don't think he deserves to win the Royal Rumble. Did Cody Rhodes get eliminated? No, he's right there. Is Van Punk still there? Okay. Who got eliminated? Kaiser. I figured why not. I don't really see the reason why they would not want to be there, but Sami Zayn is gone. Oh shit. Not what Cody's taunting, but alright. There's so much shit going on. Here's a snapmare, followed by a knee drop. Mysterio with a wrist.
I will apply even more punishment to his opponent before potential elimination. Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ricochet! Hey! Oh, we're almost at the 30s. We're be barely in the 20s, though. Mysterio's been eliminated. That's fine. Omos has been there for too long, man. I'm just saying. Cody Rhodes and CM Punk kind of went face to face. Oh, wait. Well, not face to face, but they were face off each other. Yeah, they went face to face. No way! Oh, you might have fucked up there. Oh, hell no. Cody Rhodes gets eliminated by Kid Wilson. Oh. That's fucked up. Well, thinking maybe not. If Cody fails the Royal Rumble, then he's got the Elimination Chamber to go for. I think it'll be okay. Unless, of course, you know, somebody challenges Seth Rollins for the world title. Santos Escobar. I put him in here because I figured, oh, why not? He's been making a name for himself. Let's see what happens. Giovanni Vinci. Pretty much I put the entire Imperium in here because Gunther has already announced he's going to be in the Royal Rumble. I have my audio on my stream, so that was embarrassing. Hilarious. He tried to turn it. He does. Turns the pressure. Snap suplex. Very nice. Close line. So effective. And Kaiser's starting to look worn out. I think Brock is forming a plan to end this conflict soon. Yes, it's Drew McIntyre. Oh, this is interesting. This will be very, very interesting. Sorry for Ricochet, but... Kid Wilson out of there. I kind of missed when Omos got eliminated, but still, I'm glad he got eliminated. He got You gotta get rid of Kid Wilson. Come on. There we go. Thank you. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Chad Gable! Hey, there he is.
Looks like an elimination is underway. He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stop. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you got a huge target coming on your back.
I just realized that me and Priest was eliminated. I didn't remember seeing him win. Oh, CM Punk got eliminated! CM Punk got eliminated, what the fuck? Gunther, ooh. If he wins the Rumble, this will be interesting. Oh, shit, yeah, we got eliminated.
Oh, man.
Elias. Ooh. Which, honestly, I forgot Elias is not in WWE anymore, but... I couldn't think who to have him be replaced by. But then again, if he comes back, that'd be interesting. Bobby Lashley. Ooh. Gunther already got eliminated? Holy shit. The Miz! To Brock Lesnar? Oh, I don't know about that. Should have put The Rock in here. Spoiler, The Rock is not in here. But that would be huge, though. Oh, shit. So who's going to be number 30? We're winning on one more. Elias needs to lose, I'm not gonna lie, but...
I love this. The old Mr. DeVos. Click your heels, Byron, or just go home. And here's
another... I'm not gonna lie, Brock Lesnar and Elias need to be eliminated. Precarious and so does Giovanni.
Good measure.
I thought they both hit him.
I think we're gonna see it. And that toss sent them soaring, and that was a well-targeted attack. Connects the fist to the face. Evades their offense. And a direct assault has Elias breathing heavy in the late go.
This is all of them. I don't know. Aren't we missing one more? This is all 30? Really?
There's one. Dos.
Oh, countered. Oh, never mind.
And Vinci turning it around. Boom! Slam! With authority. And we see him take yet another shot to the body. Right to the body.
It's two on one.
No, don't do that. Electric click. Good. Nice. As an effective offense with that one. And the damage must be mounting on the torso at this point. And the three foot more detrimental than the last. And we see the attention being put on the torso area. And an almighty pose down.
There you go.
Oh,
damn, the Miz got eliminated.
The Miz dealing with the effects after that move.
None of this guy's been eliminated. Holy shit. Is this all of them? Is this all 30? Huh. Thought there would be one more. Okay.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Bobby Lashley's out! Holy shit!
Spinning sit-out power bomb! And there's Giovanni finding the energy to keep attacking. The end for Lesnar could be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
Oh my god. You would want to get rid of Brock if that's the case. God damn. That eliminated him. Oh. Drew should win this one then. I don't think Brock deserves to win it. Oh my god. Drew, I swear to god. Uh-oh. Drew. Hang in there, Drew. There you go. He's easy picking. Get him out of there. Oh my god. There we go. Counter that. Oh, hells yeah. Oh wow, Brock countered.
Oh yeah, the shit. The counter McIntyre. What a right hook.
Oh my god, Drew, you gotta. Oh, another good counter! Holy shit. I never thought I would be rooting for Drew McIntyre here.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh boy. Is this it? Is this it? I think this is it. Brock is gonna get out. Come on, Drew. Oh my god. It's so quiet now.
Headlock cinched it, just tossed without regard. That'll turn your lights out. And out of the ring he goes.
No way.
Lesnar is getting the whole crowd behind him now.
Wait a minute. Isn't he the winner?
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Hold on a second. So we do have one more.
The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe.
What's going on?
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
There's one more. So I was right. There is one more. Where is he?
Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
This is interesting. Something's wrong with the game.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
There's nobody here, though.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Lesnar is getting the whole crowd behind him now. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
This is interesting.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Yeah. Would you just look at him? Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate.
So, okay.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity.
So that's it. I guess. I don't know if they haven't made a match rules. Okay, cool. No exiting. False count anywhere off. Time limit. No limit. Entrance running on. Entrance interval 30. I mean, so I'm pretty sure Brock won this one, but I'm not going to count Brock's win in this one. But, you know, whatever. So we're going to quit it. We're going to quit the match. Apparently it's a glitch that's going on with this game. That's so weird. But, that's so bizarre. Okay, so supposedly Brock Lesnar won that one. That's very anticlimactic. That's really bizarre. But okay. We still got one more Royal Rumble match. Whoops. Oh, that was so disappointing. That's so weird. But anyway. Do this. We can start with Bayley. Sure, why not? She's gonna be random. And last time I kinda changed the participants in this one, I don't know many of them, but I know Bayley is one of the participants. So we're gonna see what happens. Shit. I'm gonna have to make sure of one thing, though. One thing I'm gonna need to make sure. Is she in here? Yeah, she is. I gotta replace her for somebody. Ivy Nile. I know she's gonna be in this as well. So making sure. Oh, Nia Knox. Like, holy shit, that's pretty cool. Awesome. Io Sky cannot be in here, so we're gonna see about that. She's not in here. Okay, cool. So that's it. Just making sure Rhea Ripley and Io Sky are not in there. It's fantastic. You kind of saw the participants. Hopefully that doesn't give away any spoilers or anything, but without further ado, let the female Royal Rumble begin. Oh boy, this is it's gonna be a rough one. Which that is so disappointing. I don't know if that's a glitch or anything, like.
The following is the The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
I Oh. This is Piper Niven, I believe.
Doudrop is here and ready for a fight.
Introducing the participants. First, from Ayrshire, Scotland, Doudrop!
You gotta wonder what kind of nerves this superstar is feeling right now.
Yeah, but Byron, in this situation, you can't think about anybody else but who you're in the ring with. Focus on the one other opponent before they start pouring in and overflowing the ring.
I tell you, there are some times when Doudrop seems unstoppable inside that ring.
Plenty of power in her game.
Oh, Raquel Rodriguez.
Rodriguez, a massive presence in the women's division.
This would have been an interesting start.
Individual who drew number two from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez.
We're going to get some serious questions answered about her endurance, her cardiovascular conditioning, if she wants to win this thing.
A match like this will truly test your mettle like no other competition on the planet Earth.
I haven't seen Raquel Rodriguez in so long. Okay, this will be interesting.
Look at her physique. Look at the size of her back.
Well, Raquel Rodriguez also has a great personality, even though every time I ask, she won't share her workout tips with me.
That's okay, Saxton. You couldn't survive Raquel's warm-up.
We are on the road to WrestleMania. Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole. It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves. I'm at my best in that setting. Flying solo. No offense.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
Oh.
Hallway slam.
We're about to get another one.
Oh, shit. Number three, Mishin.
Looking for elimination here.
Oh, shit, she survived. Oh, God, that's going to be rough. Oh, damn. Alba Fire. Ooh. Oh, boy.
Across the way. Back to the locker room.
Has been eliminated.
Oh.
Get ready. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Shotzi!
She has been salivating, waiting for the chance to enter this match, and now she's going to get it.
And they were just sent flying on that one.
Oh, back when she had green hair. I love that. I miss her long green hair. I'm not going to lie.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Counters that. Here we go. Of stamina in a match like this.
It is the ultimate test of stamina. And as JBL often says, you can't win a match
this
like
is
this.
Dolan. I don't know who that is.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
And don't try to knock your opponent's block up.
Alexa Bliss. That'd be awesome if she comes back.
Mia Yim retaliates.
Oh man, if Alexa Bliss comes back, oh, that would be a great debut, a great return. Dakota Kai. Oh, wait, she's not even supposed to be in this. Whoops. But it's okay. Oh, what if that'd be a... Ooh, what if... That'd be interesting if she, like, finally recovered from Ember's Royal Rumble. Get a lion.
She's not wasting any time getting to the ring. She's ready to go. Oh, she counters right back on Kai. Elbow smash. Get back here. Leg lariat. Setting up an elimination here. That's a knock on
Mia Yim has been eliminated.
Dodges the attack. Just a
Oh, damn, Alexa. Yeah, good, because she's not supposed to be there.
Rodriguez, Horso,
and a well executed move we just saw there. Dropkick. Incredible power slam. Over the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Oh, damn, Raquel just got up like, bitch, you did not. I think my stream glitched. So that's gonna be annoying. Oh, that sucks. That really sucks. Oh man. Okay.
Keep going. Into the corner. Nikita telling her opponent to bring in.
So we had Candice LeRae, we're at number 10 right now, we're about to get number 11 with it. Then it's Candice LeRae. Oh, Alba Fire got eliminated, oh shit. Ivy Nile, hey, yeah. I don't even know who that is.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Queen Selena, Selena Vega. Hey, that'd be cool.
Arm sister, look at these series of boots.
I love Selena Vega. She's fucking gorgeous, dude. Damn! That was quick! Asuka, heyo!
Big time
to a big-time win.
Shotzi continues to get roughed up in this matchup.
Raquel is definitely feeling it right now. That unique energy of Asuka coursing through her veins right about now. Right after the neck.
Ouch. Gets caught by the hip attack.
Counting it down, who is it going to be?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Indy Hartwell.
This should be interesting. What an exciting addition to this match. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here.
Oh, I don't think I put Becky Lynch in here. Oh, shit. Oh, that's disappointing. If I didn't put Becky Lynch in here, I'm going to be so mad. Oh, fuck. I didn't even predict it was going to win. I don't even know. Becky Lynch, maybe? But... too late now. I'm not going to restart the freaking match. Just... Lazy Evan. Shotzi's still here. I'm surprised. Oh, I mean, now it's got eliminated. Aw. Now 18th entry. All right. Oh, 16. Oh, way ahead of myself. Tamina, I never. Oh my God. So this is why I didn't really care much about it. Because I didn't know who was who. Shayna Baszler! Woo! Oh, I wonder if I put Ronda Rousey in here.
Countering with a chop block will alter any attack.
Jacy Jane. Holy shit, who the fuck is this? Becky, oh, she is in here. Okay, Becky Lynch is here. Thank God. Love with Kairi Sane. Love with Io Sky too, man. I don't know what it is. It's just, they're freaking awesome. And Kairi Sane, just consider herself a pirate. I'm like, bro. Wait, what? Already? Who eliminated her? Raquel? Oh my god. Shit, I got eliminated already. Jesus.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Evades the attack.
Smash. And look who's coming to the ring.
Zoe Stark. Holy shit.
Possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
22 right now. Raquel is still here. There's Bayley. There's Bayley. The females, Royal Rumble, they always bring back other females. Like, they brought back Michelle McCool to the Black Royal Rumble. Tegan Knox.
Saw that coming. What a tank down there. Oh, there it is, the captain Can she break out back to her feet?
Raquel finally got eliminated. Bayley got eliminated. Holy shit. Roxanne Perez. Interesting. Wow, that was quick. Holy shit.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Who's it gonna be? Big boat. One-handed. Put it in the corner now. This could be
Bianca Belair, there she is.
I'd say she's in the right mindset then for this match.
Trish Stratus making a comeback. That'll be interesting. I doubt she'll come back, but that'd be hilarious. Carter. Oh, and that means the last one is Candace Chase.
Waiting for the chance to enter this match, and now she's going to get it.
Arm drag provides an escape. Nasty kick.
Nia Jax. Oh, there she is. Oh, shit. Trish Stratus has been eliminated. Kaden. That is interesting. Nia Jax at number 30. That would give her the win. I'm going to use the Nia Jax now. If it goes this way. Oh, wow! Whoa! Oh. Why would you focus on Nia? She's like the biggest threat right now. Oh, Bianca. Damn.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort. German suplex. Able to reverse. Lariat. Belair able to counter. Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch. Hits to the corner like that'll render you useless.
She turns it right around with a counter. Reversal on top of reversal. She got launched. Belair.
Damn.
Elimination.
Oh boy, Tegan Nox, really? No way she's gonna win this. Come on, yeah. Come on, Nia. Call her Nia. Nia, oh, if you lose to Tegan Nox here. Oh, yeah, come on. Come on. There we go. Bam.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Damn.
Fire Samoan drop. She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Muscle all the way up.
Bam.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. Oh my goodness.
There we go. Nia Jax wins. Why didn't it work with Brock Lesnar? That's so fucked up, but okay, cool. We got Nia Jax. Wow.
Officially on the road to wrestle.
Nia Jax. I would have never thought that. Holy shit.
Awesome scholars. In life, there are winners and there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.
Holy shit. Nia Jax. Well done. I did not expect that one. Not at all. Although I'm not going to count Brock Lesnar because I don't think he's going to be in the Royal Rumble. So I'm going to say Drew McIntyre will go to WrestleMania. Not Cody, not CM Punk, but Drew McIntyre, which is kind of interesting when you think about it. But for right now, though, that was the two Royal Rumble matches. This time we're going to go... Oh, what am I doing? It's a normal match. I meant to go here. Oh, I'm going to go here. Sorry. This one's going to be a championship match. It's going to be the United States Championship title. So, where is he? Kevin Owens is going to go one-on-one against none other than the Maverick, Logan Paul, for the United States Championship. I so want Kevin to win. I think he will. Because Logan, he's part-time. And don't get me wrong, I love seeing Logan on SmackDown a lot now. Do not get me wrong. But I get the feeling that going into this, Kevin Owens is going to win. But I feel like it'd be really silly to have Logan Paul defend the title for the first time and then lose it. So as much as I want Kevin Owens to win, I'm going to predict that Logan Paul is going to retain. So we'll see what happens. Championship match for the United States title. Logan Paul is going to win it as much as I wouldn't want to, but it's going to happen. I think. I don't know. But if Kevin Owens wins, I'll be happy. So, I mean, either way, I think it'll be interesting.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Ba-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum. Ba-da-ba-dum, ba-da-da-dum, boom, ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum.
Here comes the ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum.
Kevin Owens is always ready for a fight.
Freaking love Kevin Owens. I'm glad he's back on. I'm glad he's from SmackDown, honestly, because
credit where credit's due. Owens realized his shortcomings and his refocus.
This will be interesting.
Indeed.
I want to see Kevin Owens win a singles match, which is why I want him to win this one. A singles championship match. which is why I want him to win. But I get the feeling Logan Paul, someone's gonna win the title, retain the title.
Owens fight, and the time to fight is just moments away.
Hey, yo. Oh, it's not even that one.
The one, the only, Logan Paul.
I can't believe he's a YouTuber that's made it to the WWE. That's crazy.
Social media phenomenon, but I don't think any of us ever imagined the aptitude Logan Paul has for sports entertainment.
We've seen Logan Paul take on the top names in boxing. We've seen Logan Paul take on the top names in WWE. Logan Paul is clearly fearless.
But he, at the time of this, well, time this game was made, he hasn't won many matches though. State Championship.
Introducing the challenger from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens. And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Logan Paul!
Holy shit, dude.
...45 years of history. Behind that, the United States Championship.
It is so surreal that the United States Championship is being put on the line at the Royal Rumble. Oh my goodness.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Into the ring again. Oh my God, a DDT! Spiked him.
Punch!
Logan Paul feeling on top of the world and letting him know it.
God damn,
ooh,
Paul.
Nasty kick.
So here's a bit of a thing with this match, though. Logan, not Logan, Kevin Owens has a broken hand. So he has to wear a cast to protect himself. However, Kevin Owens stated he will not wear it, even though it's going to hurt him. And it's just, oh, this is going to be hilarious. This is why I think Logan Paul is going to retain the title also. Because Kevin Owens has a broken hand, and it's going to suck.
KO can throw so much at his opponents. He has that impressive of an arsenal, but I'd actually suggest he tone it down here. I know they say high risk leads to high reward, but it's still high risk. And Owens has first-hand experience of that. He needs to work smarter and stick to the basics.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow. And the DDT cover by the champ.
Just kicks out.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close. Standing moonsault gets all of it.
Why not look like $1 million when hitting something that effective? Big forearm. Lights out. DDT connects.
He's positioning himself. Closing in.
He had it scouted.
Momentum going back to Owens' corner.
chance for Owens to get back in the match.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
Uh-oh. Oof. What an elbow drop right to the heart. Standing moonsault. A bad place to be for the challenger.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. No!
Oh, God, that,
oh shit.
That's a bad landing. An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
My PC's being stupid, so I'm trying to.
What a neck breaker. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Where the height catches nothing but air. Punch right in the head.
Okay, we're back.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Well, Paul has got the lead on Kevin. What the hell? One, two. Yeah, there we go. Dude, there's got to be a KO in there. Like, holy shit. One, two. Yeah. Oh, Logan getting angry. That's actually interesting. I can see him doing that. But we need one of his buddies to get in the bronze knuckles. Frog splash. Interesting. One, two, that's it. Three, yeah. So Logan Paul would retain. Holy shit. That's insane. Oh my god, this is crazy. Yeah, I predicted that too, so we'll see what happens in the Royal Rumble. But oh my god, even 2K23 says Logan Paul's going to retain. Alright, main event time, everybody. This is going to be Fatal 4-Way. No more rules. Not on SmackDown, although that'll be really cool. It's going to be on the Royal Rumble. And this is for the Undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Championship. So we're gonna go with, I don't know who Reggie is. Who the fuck's Reggie? Let's go with the Tribal Chief. Then his opponent will, one of his opponents will be AJ Styles. Then we also have LA Knight. Randy Orton. And this is all gonna be for the Undisputed Championship. It's freaking obvious who's going to win this one, if I'm being honest with y'all. Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns is going to retain again. I can feel it. But if somebody here wins it, I'd say probably Randy Orton. I predict Roman Reigns is going to win the entire match, but if Roman Reigns were to lose the title, who would he lose it to? I said he'd lose it to Randy Orton. It would be great for LA Knight, but I think it's too early for LA Knight. AJ Styles, he's kind of like Randy. He just wants freaking Roman Reigns. That's all he wants, more than anything. But he's having a bit of a feud with LA Knight already, so I think I would want to see more of LA Knight versus AJ Styles, and then Randy Orton versus Roman Reigns. I mean, that's a given. So if Roman were to lose the title, I'd say it's going to be Randy Orton. But who's going to win the title in the entire match? I'm obviously going to say Roman Reigns. Alrighty. So with that said, let's see what 2K23 has to offer. Oh my god, where did AJ Styles go? It's a bit late there, isn't he? Fatal 4-way. This is insane, my dude. Which, honestly, we all predicted this was going to happen, but then, like, Nick Aldis made it a triple threat to see who would be the number one contender. Bloodline fucked that up. And, now they made it into a Fatal 4-way.
Predator is here. It's hard to believe it's been 2 decades on the hunt in WWE.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-way match. And is for the Undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
The definition of a WWE superstar, and in my opinion, there is no one as gifted in this game as Orton.
Now, Corey, I agree. Legendary factions, all-time tag teams. And Randy Orton is best when he does some solo work.
And when he's doing said solo work, Randy Orton is one of the most sadistic individuals the WWE has ever known.
The more hostile the environment, the more at home Randy Orton seems to be. One of the most methodical superstars in WWE. Every step he takes serves a purpose.
Yeah, Randy Orton is always thinking inside that ring and provides no reprieve from the gruesome attacks that he creates.
Always a threat with the three most dangerous letters in all of sports entertainment, RKO.
Oh, man, this is insane. There's AJ Styles.
He is simply phenomenal.
He's not that enthusiastic about his interest anymore.
A phenomenal resume, phenomenal skills, and without a doubt, a phenomenal performance.
And introducing the challenger, representing the OC from Gainesville, Georgia.
Represent the OC anymore.
In at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is in a class by himself, continually adding to his accolades with every single match.
A Grand Slam champion in WWE night after night lives up to the moniker of phenomenal.
You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
Hey! Oh, I cannot wait until 2K24 where everybody jumps to the top of their lungs, man.
And introducing the challenger from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds,
L.A. Knight. Yeah.
Calls himself the Megastar.
Well, he won't be one of those in the fashion world, but L.A. Knight might be able to earn that moniker in the ring.
LA Knight got over so hard, man. I'm very proud of the guy.
Set to dominate all of WWE.
Let him talk to you. Oh my goodness. And here we go, the big man.
Here comes the head of the table.
I don't know if I was allowed to add a manager to this. I wasn't paying attention, but
it's time to acknowledge the tribal chief.
And introducing the champion representing the bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Well, here's a man who's held the Universal Championship for over 2 years.
Greatness
now
defined.
Over 1,000 days, yeah.
When you see a superstar like Roman Reigns, you see a man who seems practically untouchable.
Exactly, Saxton, like a god, an immortal. Part of the pantheon of all-time greats in the WWE. You can count on one hand the amount of people who've held the championship as long as Roman Reigns.
Universal Championship.
Highly anticipated championship match.
Whoa. Fatal four way. Here we go.
The right to be called a champion is at stake here in this fatal four way, and it's underway as we see Randy Orton, AJ Styles.
This seems unfair to the champion, honestly. They'll need to be aware of every pin and submission attempt to keep the title intact.
Yeah, I know. That's why Roman Reigns hates this.
Power slam.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down. Oof, and all of the impact brought to the knee. Chance to really appreciate it.
Orton measuring.
Ooh.
Second knee drop. Any superstar has the odds against them entering a fatal four-way. What's the best way to overcome those odds, Corey?
Well, there's a few options, Cole. You can lay and wait for a moment to capitalize, or you can power through and take everyone on head first. The most important part is breaking up any pinfalls or submissions.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Damn, LA Knight, he was waiting for that moment.
Styles letting him know.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission.
Oh my god, really?
And he breaks the hold.
Oh, they did miss. Oh, damn.
Big knee to the midsection. The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, nice counter. Holy shit.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Able to interrupt the attack.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
Face first off the knee.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
more up close and personal than I'd like to be. Brought out of ringside and back to the mat.
No, there's no disqualifications, that's right. That means the Bloodline can come in and interfere. That's hilarious, okay.
Taking it outside the ring now. Oh, stomp right to the hand.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. And oh my God, what a forearm!
That's his jaw.
Oh, he's searching for something.
And of course, kendo sticks are all over the ring.
Damn.
In the event of any rogue ninja attacks. Hellacious power slam. Oh, what a clothesline. Bang! Vicious boot.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you've got to expect to be a little worse for wear.
Well, clubbing blow to the back.
Big punch.
That was in unison. That was weird.
We get these desks at a discount. Steel stairs to the face. Oh man, meeting the barricade.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want
to
be.
They're really close to the announce table. Holy shit.
Up into the fireman's carry. And bang. Big impact. Drop kick hits the mark. Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out. Set him up.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
I do feel though the way that this match is going to start, it's going to have all three of the challengers go just focus on Roman Reigns. But then they're gonna start fighting over who gets to beat the crap out of Roman Reigns. I don't know. I can see that happening. Corey Lynette is. Ooh! One, two. Oh, Roman saw that. Roman saw that coming. Ooh, Lynette countering it. Oh, that was a miss. Ooh, here we go. One, two. Ooh, so close. I would have jumped for joy on that one. And even though this is just a prediction match, oh my God.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling
nature of this match
is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen. Great agility.
Ooh. Ooh.
Second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward. Exploder suplex from Orton. They're slamming their face down.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Styles looking for it. There it is.
Ooh.
Yet another attack.
Phenomenal forearm. One. Two. Oh, damn. Even I'm like, Randy, what the hell are you doing, man? There's no way. One, two. Oh my God.
That's how much winning this title means to give.
Oh my goodness gracious. Superman punch. Oh, that was countered. Oh, hello. That was interrupted actually. Oh. No Superman punch, but he missed it. Oh! Oh, what the hell is this?
They destroy
Oh, AJ broken.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
He gets out of the way. Caught with a punch.
And he sends him into the corner.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh my god. It's like I saw that coming too. Boom. RKO! Oh my god, RKO! Oh. There we go. Oh, boom. Oh boy. One, two, there you go. Damn.
For this next stretch, absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Ooh. Kick to the face.
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Whoa, shit. Boom.
Closed fist connects. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Where are you going, Knight?
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. He'll head to the ring.
Oh, boy. Ow. Oh, run him.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Russian leg sweep.
Oh, LA Knight, here we go. Oh! Side power slam. Taking the money. Oh boy! Oh shoot! AJ Styles counter that. Oh, I did not expect that. You still need one of these guys in the ring, man.
Styles reminding his opponent just who they're in the ring with. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their trouble.
Oh, that's a counter. Oh, boy.
Watch the quickness on this. Ripped over and a snap suplex.
Oh.
The cockiness of LA Knight not even considering taking this seriously.
And he tosses him back in now.
Oh, damn.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Hey, Knight, what are you trying to do, man?
Reigns had that scouted.
Oh, God.
Into the barricade. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
What the fuck was that? Oh boy.
Determination in his eyes and now a kendo stick in his hands.
DDT.
DDT, the champ, shoulders are down.
Oh my god, really? One, two,
oh.
Ooh, crossface. You're not gonna stop it? Oh, counter that.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a
Oh. They were going for a BFT, but okay. Oh my god, one, two, oh.
To get the shoulder off.
Being very loud. It's okay, it's the middle of the day. We're fine. Oh, clothesline. BFT. Do it. BFT. There we go, BFT! Blood Force Drama. 1, 2. Oh my God. There you go. Damn, this feels like these guys are really going after one another. Holy shit. Nah, come on, man. Oh my God. There's no time now. Crossface. I don't think he's gonna tap, but oh my God. KO. Oh boy. Cover AJ. Best you can do. Cover AJ. For the win. Oh, of course not. 2 late for that, Roman. God damn. Wrestling next week. Oh, oh, phenomenal forearm. Oh, cover. 1, 2. Oh, close. RKO again. Oh, my God. Superman punch. Oh, they got in the way. So it stopped the maneuver. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, that was, a crazy neck breaker. Oh, hello. Oh, you did break it. You did break it. Okay. Oh.
Bump handle.
Cool. Nope. Nope. Oh my God. This is insane.
To retain the title.
1, 2, 3. There you go. We retained. Randy said something stupid back there. He could have stopped it, but oh my God.
Here is your winner, and
still
undisputed WWE Universal Champion
Roman Reigns. Oh my God.
Absolutely filled with surprises and dramatic moments from all 4 superstars.
Woo! That is wow. An anticlimactic finish, but I'm pretty sure that's the way it's going to end the Royal Rumble. Oh my God. Ooh, well, that is it, everybody. Yeah, the Royal Rumble predictions. So it said Brock Lesnar, but not going to count it because I don't think Brock Lesnar is the one that's going to win. So the last man before Brock Lesnar was Drew McIntyre. So I'm pretty sure if Drew McIntyre wins, hold your fucking horses. He's going after Roman, and that is something I'd want to see. That would be interesting. I would want to see that. Everybody that's missing Drew McIntyre, but if he wins this match, ooh, it's going to be crazy. Nia Jax winning the Royal Rumble going against Rhea Ripley. It's kind of been promoted anyway, even before the Royal Rumble match even began. So Rhea and Nia are ready to go. They're ready to take on each other for the Women's World Championship, which is great. Then we have Logan Paul retain the title. Obviously, I think it's going to happen. If it doesn't happen, I'll be happy. I don't care. That'd be great. It's not that this is not a match that I don't care about. This is a match that I'm pretty sure Logan's got this. But if Kevin wins it, I'm all for it. Fantastic. And as for the Fatal 4-Way, Roman Reigns will retain. I don't know how he's going to do it. Here it says he can play it, do it fair and square, and he will win. Fair and square, you know, using weapons and whatnot. But the way they're going to do it, I mean, I'm pretty sure Solo's going to interfere. I know Jimmy's going to interfere. Two of the guys in the match are going to be distracted with the bloodline while Roman just does the Superman punch, spear, 1, 2, 3, boom, that's it. I'm pretty sure that's the way it's going to end. It seems very predictable, so I don't know. But one thing I will want to predict is that The Rock stated he might want to be at the head of the table. He's thinking of challenging Roman Reigns for the Undisputed Championship. So what if Drew McIntyre does not win this Royal Rumble, what if The Rock makes it to the Royal Rumble, The Rock wins the Royal Rumble, and The Rock goes to WrestleMania to take on Roman Reigns? That would be an interesting match. But I would like to see a rematch between Drew McIntyre and Roman Reigns for the Undisputed WWE Universal Championship. I would love to see that. That would be so amazing, so incredible. Cannot wait for the Royal Rumble this Saturday. We still got Friday Night SmackDown getting us prepped for the next night of the Royal Rumble. So let me know what you guys' prediction is in the comment section below if you're watching this on YouTube. And with that said, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Bye for now.